I've just reset the wash to the main wash cycle. It's now on the main wash, having pre-filled on the EasyCare cycle. The Bosch is set for a Cotton's 60 on a short or quick wash with 75 minutes of drying at the end. It will incorporate two rinses, the interval spin dry, and then obviously the final full 1400 spin dry before it starts the drying cycle. happens, tumbles, as opposed to the saturation tumbles. think the wash has now reached 60 degrees from the sound that it just made. It may not be noticeable on the video, but I heard it somewhere. wash has now finished the main wash and is pumping out for the wash spin.